As you look at the Progress 69 cargo craft, now just about 5 kilometers away from the International Space Station, a brief view as the station and the Progress are flying just past Italy, about to make a swing over Central Europe at the moment at an altitude of 252 miles. Again, a good view of the International Space Station from Progress, now just 440 meters away, closing at a rate of 1.2 meters per second. All of Progress's systems are operating perfectly. And just a touch earlier than had been predicted, the Progress now has initiated its fly around of the International Space Station. Once again, all automatically controlled by its computers to align itself with the aft port of the Zvezda service module.
0.7 meters per second range rate.
Again, docking is scheduled at 4:43 a.m. Central Time. However, as is customary, the link-up could occur a few minutes ahead of schedule. About 35 degrees of fly-around yet to go. You can see on the left side of your screen that vehicle, which is mostly black in color, but with the white instrumentation and propulsion module at the bottom. That is the Progress 68 cargo craft.
Copy, and we're watching a video. 200 meters, range rate is 0.09. Copy. And lock-on has...
As the International Space Station and Progress fly over China, we are about to move into an orbital sunset, a great view of the Progress with its thrusters firing, just about to complete its fly around of the station and put on the brakes for a short period of station keeping.
Excellent. That's the best view.
And the Progress has begun a roll program to align its solar arrays in the correct orientation for final approach, contact, and capture.
Station, you are go to manually select final approach. Go ahead and send final approach command. Copy. BPS initial in work. BPS initial confirmed. Sending operation command confirmed. A4 command has been executed. Executed. Final approach. Final approach. Flags are set on both station and Progress.
And without hesitancy, the Russian flight controllers and Korolyov very happy with what they're seeing. All of the Progress systems are rock solid, and so final approach has been initiated a few minutes ahead of schedule.
0.4 meters per second range rate. Copy. Meters per second range rate. And SM large diameter is taking up 1.5 squares on the overlay. Copy. So you confirm that course data matches a visual assessment? Range is 136 meters. And range.
Again, you hear the translator talking to, you're hearing the translation of Russian flight controllers talking to Mazurkin and Shkaplerov on the Russian side of the International Space Station. Everything looking great. The Progress just about 118 meters away from its destination. That's the aft port of the Zvezda service module that you see just above the crosshairs in this view from Progress external television cameras.
And the
closing at a rate now of about 6/10 of a meter per second.
MCC or?
Once the docking has been completed, Mazurkin and Shkaplerov will spend the next few hours performing a series of leak checks at the interface between the Progress and the aft port of the Zvezda service module before they open the hatches between the station and Progress later today and begin the task of unloading some of the higher priority items, part of the 3 tons of food, fuel, and supplies that the Progress is delivering to the station.
45 meters range, SSWP ready, received. Operation enabled. Abort enabled. Command is armed. Copy. 25 meters.
The reference to abort command enabled is a command that the cosmonauts inside the service module can send if required. That would stop the approach of the Progress in the unlikely event a problem would occur. However, the Progress systems are operating perfectly in the final seconds here before the Progress reaches its destination.
0.7 squares above the center of the electronics crosshairs. About a 4-meter range. Crosshairs are aligned. The target is about 0.2 square upward of the center. And right now it's at the center at 3-meter range.
Just 3 meters. Progress about to dock. Standing by for contact and capture of the International Space Station.
Standing by for contact. The crosshairs about 0.2 squares. Standing by for contact, Sasha. Contact confirmed.
Contact confirmed and capture confirmed.
And mechanical capture confirmed. Copy. Excellent.
Docking confirmed at 4:38 a.m. Central Time, 5:38 a.m. Eastern Time, as Progress in the International Space Station flew 252 miles just east of the Philippines.